What's going on? This is your boy Forever Branded TV coming back to you guys with another video on Marsha Ambrosius. Guys, yes, she, you know what? And I didn't even know until one of my friends on Facebook, one of my good friends on Facebook told me. So, you know, Marsha Ambrosius has a new album out. And I was just like, no, I didn't know. Really? So, after listening to the album, y'all, oh my God. Like, she put so much hurt, passion, soul, just into this body of work, guys. So this album is dedicated to her daughter, yes, NYLA. Oh my God, let's get into it, y'all. This album is just beyond words. It's just really amazing. It's 16 songs. It's just really, really straight to the point. It's beautiful. It's sad. It's hurt. It's pain. She's just putting all of her heart into this album. You can really listen to it and tell that she really put a lot of hard work into this body of work. Now, I'm really, really happy with it. I'm happy with it. Okay, get into it. NYLA, the first little song of the album was really cute. I really liked it. It was really a really good start to the album. Then we get to 2K, which is the interlude. Really, really great. Bottle full of liquor. Okay, bottle full of liquor, y'all. I keep saying bottle full of liquor is just amazing. It's a little club turn up song. She's wasted off the liquor. She's having a good time. The liquor's in her. Amazing, y'all. Just an amazing song. The next song after that is Flood. She is just, oh my God, when she does these type of songs, I just melt every time. Okay, get into it, y'all. Because she just put so much, oh my God, so much soul into these type of songs. Like, Flood is a typical Marsha Ambrosius song, yes. But it's something that's real sexy about it. It just gets you in a mood. She's talking about she wants him to be in until she's flooding. Okay, get into it. Like, y'all, I love Marsha Ambrosius and her freaky ass, okay? We finna get into it. I Got It Bad, which kind of has a little salsa, little dance vibe to it. Then it gets to this little horn breakdown, which is really, really amazing. Then we get to Let Out. She's just putting her all into this. This is amazing. She's just basically saying, what the best is if we let out. I love it. Laya is basically saying she's every time she leaves the room, she misses him. Every time she's gone, every time she thinks about his face, you know, she just wants him to know that she loves him. It's a good song. I really, really like it. How High. Oh my God. Like, when I'm telling you, she's just putting so much passion into this song. It's just amazing. Today, great vibe to the song. I was definitely feeling it. Beautiful harmony and everything. Old times, oh my God. Like, what I'm telling you, she's just reminiscing on the old times that she used to hug this man and she used to be with him. I love how she's reflecting. Never Be the Same is basically saying it'll never be the same like how it used to be, you know. Then Glass, Baby, Moment of Silence. Can we get into just the beauty and the pain? Is beautiful and it's hurt at the same time with this song. She's talking about how the world is and how she just can't get with how things are now. But she says when you look at her, she is a reflection of shattered glass. Now, I'm telling you, this is just so deep, but so beautiful and so painful at the same time. Like, I just cannot describe it. It's such a beautiful song, but it's hurtful. It's like, it's really pain. And you can hear it in her voice, but I really, really like the song. It's really good. Scorn kind of piggybacks off Glass a little bit. It's just basically saying she's scorned. She's been hurt. And she's then we get into the interlude. She's moving on. She's saying she's ready to move on. She doesn't have time for the BS. Then we get to Grand Finale, which I really, really like. She's saying this is the grand finale of everything that's going on. But she dedicated a lot to her daughter, NYLA, which I think is really, really just beautiful. I really like how she did it. Her daughter is really, really cute, by the way. Seeing a picture of her. Then we got Hello Goodbye featuring PJ Morton, which PJ Morton, I kind of haven't heard from him in a while. But Hello, goodbye. She's just saying she doesn't have time for the hellos or goodbyes in her life. I live for it. I live for it. Marsha Ambrosius, as always. You know, this is, I believe, her, I want to say her third studio album, because she's still making a lot more music. But you know what? Every time she comes out, she's amazing. I still love Friends and Lovers, which is still my favorite CD. But this one, she put so much passion into this album. It just don't make no sense. I'm just like, girl, one up for you, because you did an amazing job. I just amazing. Big ups. A beautiful R&B soul album. Probably one of the best I've been heard this year as far as like soul, neo soul and things like that. But yes, guys, get into it. This is your boy Forever Brandon TV. Happy Monday. Yes, I just had to review my girl, because she's an amazing artist. Like, she gets her props in the music industry, and I'm glad people really like it too. I think I've been hearing, and I wish her the best. Love you.